It might be the only way. I really like Americans elect a lot. I'm going to remain a Republican. I struggled to be a Republican 20 years ago. And my party is guilty, like the Democrats, of getting addicted to the money. And it might be the only way to break it is to stay a Republican, but join with a Democrat or an independent, a woman or a man, and put a unity ticket together and make the first order of business campaign reform, and then work on jobs and trade and all the rest.